For more fashion tips, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
Hi guys, I am Elisha and this is Celeb Style Playbook for Broke Girls, your guide to looking like a celeb on a budget. It comes as no surprise that Sonakshi Sinha loves her denims. Now, taking her love for denims a step ahead, the actress wore a denim on denim look. Yup, that's a triple denim look, which she wore on the second episode of Myntra Fashion Superstar. Guess who is diligently keeping track of the episodes and Sonakshi's fab looks? Now, let me break down her look for you. She wore a denim dress by JLux label, which she gave some structure with a dark wash Omi style denim belt, and finished the look with denim knee-high boots by Truffle Collection. Her look costs around 10,000 rupees, which I agree is not so bad for a fabulous look like this, but you know how I am an expert in finding steals. So let's see how much I can get a similar look for, shall we? So here is my denim look. I'm wearing a denim button-down dress by Only that cost me 1500 rupees. I've skipped the thigh-high boots and I'm wearing a pair of blue suede booties that I already had instead. Denim is casual by itself, so you're free to play with it in different ways, just like I have, and ta-da! A little inspiration can spark a plethora of options and ways in which you can reuse your old looks. That was your denim dose for today. I will see you guys next time with a new look. Until then, bye!